In tonight's Daily.com, we are 2 days into this year's virtual Consumer Electronics Show, and companies are pulling out all the stops, literally, or should I say virtually.
Panasonic showing off its new augmented reality heads-up display for drivers at this year's Consumer Electronics Show, which is solely online this year. Panasonic aims to change the way drivers see the roads. See, the display projects right onto the windshield and is designed to precisely link up symbols and text with real-world objects and roads in front of the car. This kind of real-world alignment is difficult to do because it requires knowing exactly where all the features of the road outside are moment by moment, but also precisely where the driver's eyes are at all times. It's necessary to know both because otherwise the graphics can't be lined up properly. To that, Panasonic says imaging radar scans the road ahead across at least 3 lanes of traffic, and the system uses eye tracking technology to closely follow the driver's eyes. The 2021 Cadillac Escalade has something like this, but it's not projected in the windshield. In the Escalade, a video camera captures an image of the road ahead, which is displayed on a screen in front of the driver. Navigation cues and other information are then incorporated into that image. It's easier to do technically because it doesn't require the complex alignment a heads-up system does. Panasonic is making this system available to various automakers so they can offer it as an option.
CES plans to return to Las Vegas in 2022. This year's digital show ends Thursday.